Hi, I'm James Montemagno, a program manager for our mobile developer tools here at Microsoft. And today, I'm going to show you how to install Visual Studio 2017 for iOS and Android development with Xamarin. So let's get started. Here I am at visualstudio.com, your one-stop shop for everything Visual Studio. I'm going to start by installing Visual Studio 2017. Here we can see there's multiple editions of Visual Studio. So if you already have a subscription, go ahead and download that edition. I'm going to start with our free community edition. When I select the community edition, it's going to take me to the installation download page. I'm simply going to hit run. This will launch our Visual Studio installer, which will guide me through the installation process. So let me go ahead and minimize this. When the Visual Studio installer is launched, it shows me all of my potential workloads that I can install. So I have Windows, web and cloud for Azure and ASP.NET development, and then I have mobile and gaming development. I can always relaunch the Visual Studio installer to select additional workloads, but let's just get started by selecting mobile development with .NET, and that's your Xamarin workload. Here we can see all of the required installation and additional optional ones that will be installed when I hit install. So now when I tap install, it's going to go ahead and download everything that I need to get started with iOS and Android development. So let's give it a few minutes to install Visual Studio Community Edition 2017. Now that Visual Studio 2017 is finished installing, we can go ahead and launch it. Now, if this is your first time installing Visual Studio, you may see this awesome getting started experience. Now, what's really great is that you can sign into Visual Studio, which will enable you to synchronize your settings across your different IDEs. You can always do this later, which I'll show you in a few seconds. Now, what's nice is that you can also select your programming language of choice. I'm going to select Visual C Sharp, and then also the theme that you prefer for Visual Studio. I'm a tried and true blue theme, but if you prefer a dark theme, go ahead and select it now. And then launch Visual Studio. We can create our very first iOS and Android project to create apps fully in C# with Xamarin, but let me first walk you around the IDE. We can see how to get started, the latest developer news, and even sign in to Visual Studio. When you sign in, this will enable you to synchronize your preferences across all of your machines or load them if you've already installed Visual Studio previously. Under Tools, we'll find Android and iOS specific settings that we can use, and of course come in, say File, New Project. With the Xamarin workload installed, we'll see Android, iPhone and iPad templates, Apple TV, and even Apple Watch templates to get started right away. We even have cross-platform templates to get started building your very first iOS, Android, and Windows application with shared back-end business logic and shared user interface. Now, the best place to learn more is docs.microsoft.com. When you tap on Xamarin, it'll bring you to all of our Xamarin iOS, Android, and Xamarin Forms documentation for everything that you need to get started. And there you go. We've just installed Visual Studio 2017, and you have everything that you need for iOS and Android development with Xamarin. If you have any questions at all, please feel free to reach out, and thanks for watching.